we're a local distribution company, and we provide electrical service to a number of communities. We've been hiring Georgian grads for a number of years. We thought this was a fantastic opportunity when we started this partnership. We get a chance to see them and their skills. 55 graduates from Georgian that are employed in our company. That's 10% of our workforce.
When I was in high school, I wanted to work in automation with robotics and that sort of thing. With the electrical program, we do a co-op every other semester that we do a in-school semester. So you really get to go out in the field and see what you enjoy. There's a lot of teamwork, and we get to serve so many people. I don't just go to a desk and stare at a computer, so I really enjoy my job for sure.
Finished school August 2013. And I started working at PowerStream in August 2013. I did all three of my co-ops at PowerStream in Barrie. Every day is different, and you come in and there's new challenges that you have to solve.
I ended up applying at Georgian because I got wind of the partnership with PowerStream. I graduated August 2010 and I started 3 months later at PowerStream, going into my fourth year of my apprenticeship now. You're constantly on the phone talking with other departments, so you need to be a good communicator.
At Georgian College, we learned electrical theory, and then through the co-op placements, we were able to apply it in the field. We do all the construction and maintenance on the distribution system. I love being outside and being active, and the job lets me do that.
We install, test, and troubleshoot meters for residential, industrial, and commercial customers. When I first started the program at Georgian College, I wanted to get into the utility industry, and the co-op programs at Georgian allowed me to get the hands-on experience to perform the job well and safely. What I love about my job is the combination of working outside and working inside.
The courses at Georgian provide a good basis. They teach you the underlying knowledge that you apply to every day-to-day operations. There are specific procedures to follow, so that everyone stays safe. I love that it changes every day.
We have the same need for employees over the next 5 to 10 years as we have this last 5 years, so this is going to really contribute.